It is sometimes highlighted that Malaysia is vulnerable to capital outflows to a large presence of non-residents in our capital market. Yes, non-residents have always been a big part of Malaysia's financial market. This is due mainly to Malaysia's relatively broader and deeper financial markets compared to the region. Nevertheless, non-resident holdings of ringgit-denominated debt securities have moderated since the end of 2016. Importantly, we need to look beyond the total holdings and look at the profile of the foreign holders, which is favourable. Majority of foreign holders are long-term, stable institutional investors, investing based on economic fundamentals and long-term growth prospects.